everybody, and welcome back to the channel. Welcome to it, I'm brand new. If you haven't already, please smash that subscribe button. It's a big button just below the video, and it is free to do so. It only takes 1 second to do, and it helps out the channel so much. And yeah, in the last episode, we got stuck in the mine. Fun. We escaped it, and then pretty much died. Not going to spoil too much, but we did die for the first time. But yeah, I got back up to the last, to where I could heal. So now we're continuing on. There's a little bit I have to do in here. This is absolutely scary. I know how this works. This machine. So I make it ran out and I died. I don't want to do everything I just did again. It's scary as hell. And it changed up actually. It changed the rhythm up actually. After the way the walkers move. To equip it. How do I refuel it though? Unequip. Right, now we're based up to the new part now where I feel a bit more stealthy, quiet, like. I've deafened them too, luckily. I've got to go to that corner over there, I know that. Let me get round. Pop on, don't wanna fucking die again, please. This is absolute. Didn't want to die, but I've died once. Oh, hurry. Was that locked? Why is that one? Oh, heal. That's useful. Why is that one locked? Stinks over there. There's another sink over there as well. What am I stuck on? I don't know if there's another light switch somewhere. Oh, bollocks. Fuck, I did not see him there. I'm a catch as well, so I'm not me. That's one done, where's the other one? Have I got to do one at a time, have I? Okay, you're a statue. Oh, they keep changing the patterns up every time. So I have to be so stealthy and quiet. Right now. I'm scared for my life. Over, I'm gonna be near the statue. Behind a woman's bottom. Well, hiding safety. Yeah. Will you work, please? Yes, you do. Okay, good. I know I'm going now anyway, so it's got. Was it a woman? No. Was it? No, it's guys. Tell by the dick there. Ugh. I don't understand why they did statues like naked like that. I really don't. Fucking one. That absolutely scared the hell out of me. I jumped it off. I'm shaking it off as well. So I've only got to go one way, which is this way. They're banging on the door. Come in. I'm not letting you in. No, you can stay out there. I'm not low breathing, am I? I stay in the corner. Stay in the corner, stay in the corner. So I gotta go. Oh, cracking key. That's good. He's got a key. It's like Davy Jones. He's gonna come this way, he's gonna come this way. I'm fucking cornered. No, he's not, he's gonna go that way. Go quiet, 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 quiet. Stay over here in the corner. Again. So I've got a cracking key. Keep you in there, okay. So now I'll get use keys. Which is good. No jump scares, please.
The cylinders must be in the hotel. Perhaps on the first or the second floors. Look for a way to reach me. Some means to come here to the attic.
Oh, come in the bar. That's good. It wasn't there earlier. Either then, oh my god, she's really protected. What's in here? There's only gardens. Basement. So I was just in. I'm on ground floor now. That's what the bell's for. Just to get them away. Oh, I saved my game.
Thomas. 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 Look at me. Thomas. Thomas. Thomas.
Thomas. Oh, hold on, this way. I'll save that now, so if I die I'm not going to lose much. Well, I'm going to lose a bit of it, but how the fuck do I get out? Oh, that's how we're gonna do it. Go backtrack. So I gotta go that way. Try and lock this door here, and then try and make noise using equipment. So I've got a cracking key, And probably something up here as well, maybe. Okay. Right. Don't lag. Not now, it's really getting creepy right now. I don't want it lag. No lagging. Bad. Very bad indeed. Ah, that's what that does, okay. That's handy. Right, no, not you. Get in the way. Nope. No. He's still there then. So I have to go this way. Ding dong ditch. Do not come up here. No one's up here, is there either? Because I'm absolutely petrified right now. So I'm cornered basically, up here I'm cornered. Let's look him up again. Oh, it's under the stairs, right, so I can't do those. So I gotta go east wing. So I gotta go here and maybe find a way up, maybe there are the stairs or there are the stairs. One or two, so. I can't get attacked, I have no healing either. They're coming this way either! Box! Good thing these doors are open. Big guys as well. They're all awake right now. Pretty brilliant. I'm not even safe here. Just calling myself. I've just called myself again. Ah, glitch. Find a way up to my Elizabeth. I'm not too petrified right now. Oh no 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 no, don't do that to me. Alright, safe. I saved, okay. No, we've done, we're gonna do that one. So we'll go all the way around. Nope, okay. I'm not going basement, not doing that again. Nuh-uh. That's creepy, that is. One's there. One's coming this way as well. See, sort of singing, just scaring the hell out of me. Oh. send her. So I gotta get out of here and go try and get up to top floor somehow. I think so, I've no idea how to get up top. I think that part yet. Oh, so I found the sender. I'm going to try and go back to that room, which is... that's my safety room. Right, I've got to go straight down the hall and go right door. Right. I want to see if I've got a sender. Oh, there's someone there walking. Yeah, there is. Bollocks. So I want to lock that door. Wait, that showed me all, that map showed me all where the senders are. Oh, bollocks. Don't tell me. I'm going to leave it for the next episode, I can't bother to do this anymore. I'm too scared. Alright, I'm going to save it here now, guys. Going to do it here. So, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button. The button just below the video. It's free to do so, it takes 1 second to do. We have that done. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys are enjoying the series. And I will see you all for the next episode very soon. See you all later, and goodbye.